Okay, as I said, it's 5 items. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 items. And the price was about 7 for 5 items. And this is one of the 5 items. And this item was $2.50. So we're going to see what this $2.50 is for. So this is supposed to be a small travel bag. You know how you buy something, and when you check it out, before you pay for anything, they throw something else up in there? So I don't know what I was thinking when this popped up, that I had to click purchase. What was I thinking? What was I thinking? You know what got me? The $2.50. That's what got me. I was like, oh, it's just $2. Okay, let me bite. Hello. Okay, well, it's a bag. No. Let me see if it got any. Oh, okay, there you go. Can you see it? Derm store. You see that dye is still on my fingers. Just in case somebody see my hands from the church. This is dye, not nail polish. Okay, so. So this is one of the items that I bought. So I guess that's to carry the products. Now, do you see this little thing? Do you see this little box? This is what was the highest. This was, let me tell you what this is. This is Balm de Rose. I guess that's French. 10 grams. And this was 51. Now, here's what happened. I made an order with my phone. I want to bring that order out. Okay. I made an order. Let me see if it's in here. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Oh my goodness, do you believe this? Okay, here we go. Because there's a story behind this. Okay, so I made an order. This order was made December 1st. Or actually, that's when it was shipped. Okay. Now, I don't know whether you can see that. That says return. And then this one right here, you can click on that second box. And that will give you, you can view what you return. Now, I called them up because it was taking forever. Today is the 15th? 14th? Whatever. Right? So, I called them to find out why it was stuck on the 7th, December 7th. It was not moving. It wasn't doing nothing. So what was that? I couldn't get overnight shipment or 2-day shipment, whatever, because if when it has perfumes, when it has any fragrances, any glass products or something like that, it has to be ground, which means it has to stay on the ground. It can't be fast. So my shipping was free. And it would take longer to get to me. Okay, I understand that. But you're stuck right now. Why you're not moving? So she was saying, well, that's the reason why. I said, well, it doesn't have an apartment date, apartment on it. So that could be. She said, oh, well, if it ain't got no apartment. Because she was like, I'm a reship it out. She said, I'm going to reship it out. This is before I told her about the apartment. She said, I'm going to reship it out because, you know, I guess she was saying, well, it's taking too long, you calling me to tell me about it, so I'm gonna send out another one. So I was like, okay. So once I told her about no apartment on it, she said, oh, well, they're gonna wind up sending it back to us anyway, because I'm noticing that that's what they do. So she said, I'm gonna send it back. So she said, I'm gonna send you another one. So now that's why we got a return view return, because these items are supposed to go back, I'm presuming, because she's just so sure that you United States Postal is going to send it back to her. So now that's the first order. I mean, that's the first order. Then she did another order. That was December 11th when I called her. 11, 12, 13, 14. So today's the 15th. It only took 3 days for the order that she made on 11th to get to me. But that order, it was in fulfillment. Then it was on back. Now it's on back order. So I don't know what's going to happen. Soon it's going to be no order. So now, the first one, it has a tracking number. So when I clicked it, it was supposed to be delivered between 6 and 11. So I called on 11. So it was supposed to be a redone of the order. And so now, fulfillment means they have to go, they got to put all the stuff in there, and then they have to send it, they got to resend it back out, right? So that was going to be, I'm sure it was going to be another 3 to 7 days. Okay, so I kept hitting on that first order, tracking number, right? I'm sorry, I keep hearing kids. When a kid cried, grasped my attention, so I'm just listening to see why they're crying or whether it's going to continue. But it stopped. So when I clicked on that tracking number told me that it was going to be delivered on the 13th, and it's out for delivery, right? When you go on the Derm store site, it shows you all that, right? Then it was taking forever. It was getting stuck on out for delivery. Okay, so then I clicked on it again yesterday. It was supposed to be delivered yesterday by 8 o'clock. So yesterday is my church day, so I'm thinking that